In this video, we will show you how to create FAQs and publish them on your customer center. If you work in customer service, chances are that you get the same questions again and again from different customers. These questions are commonly known as frequently asked questions. We call them FAQs. By registering all FAQs in the web-based customer center, you can build a valuable online knowledge base for your customers, which they can access themselves to find answers at any time. Let's take a look at how easy it can be done. Once you are logged in to SuperOffice Service, go to the Navigator menu and click on the Knowledge Base button. In the drop-down menu that appears, choose FAQ. This will get you to the FAQ Entries page. The FAQ Entries window shows a list of all available FAQs. If over time you create a lot of FAQs, it is a good idea to make folders to group them. This will help you to find FAQs more easily. Click on the New Entry button to create a new FAQ. Now you are in the Properties tab, where you need to fill out a few mandatory fields. Let's say you get a lot of questions about your opening hours. In this example, we will add the FAQ Opening Hours. To make the FAQ available for customers, you'll need to do two things. In the Access field, choose who is to have access. Here you will choose the option Accessible to Everyone, meaning that everyone can see this FAQ in the customer center, even unregistered customers. In the Keywords field, you can enter relevant keywords for the entry. This will make the FAQ easier to find when searching. Next, we need to set the workflow to published. Now go to the Question tab and type in the frequently asked question. For example, what are your opening hours? In the Answer tab, type in the answer. For example, our opening hours are from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday to Friday. Click OK and you're done. Now let's check how the FAQ looks on the online customer center. You can access the customer center by clicking the Show in Customer Center button in the FAQ entry window. On the Online Customer Center, you can find the FAQ for opening hours in the FAQ tab, or alternatively, you can search for it in the search field. FAQs will save you time and make it possible for your customers to find the answers by themselves at any time they need. We have now shown you how to create FAQs and publish them to your customer center. For more help, please go to our community site or to the Help menu in SuperOffice.